John Logan's two-person play Red is heart-stopping. No wonder it won a Tony Award, and the way that it explores an artist's relationship to the world is perfect for South Coast Repertory. This is the story of abstract expressionist painter Mark Rothko. And if you're not an art lover, you'll find that the story of a man who grapples with his work in an unrelenting way to be something that we can all relate to. The play is a thrilling exploration of what it means to survive as an artist.